So welcome back to my YouTube channel, RS Creation World. So today again I am going to be discuss about one new topic, type of beverage. In hotel industry, you must have beverage knowledge. Whatever you know about food, apart from food, beverage knowledge is very important. Question is, what is beverage? Beverage is a drink other than water. So apart from water, whatever we consume as a drink, it's called beverage. So next question is, what is the major part of beverage? So beverage is basically divided into two parts. First one is alcoholic beverage and another one is non-alcoholic beverage. Non-alcoholic beverages are those beverages which are non-instant actions or soft drinks which does not have a little bit of liquor by volume or yeast is not using to produce sugar into alcohol in fermentation. So again, non-alcoholic beverages are broadly divided into three parts: refreshing drink, stimulating drink, and nourishing drink. Refreshing drinks. So refreshing these drinks are those beverages which give refreshment to our body. For example, you can take fresh lime soda or fresh lime juice. Or stimulated beverage are those beverage who stimulate our nervous system or appetizer. For example, you can take tea or coffee. Nourishing beverages are those beverage who gives nourishment to our body or give energy to our body. For example, you can take milkshake, we can take cold coffee, we can take bonvita, we can take Horlicks. This alcohol beverage chapter is a big chapter. I'm going to be discussing this short form. So first question is, what is alcoholic beverage? My small request to you, don't skip the video, keep watching till of the end. So alcohol beverages are those beverages which contain alcohol percentage from 1 to 75, which may be fermented wine or beer or distillated any spirit. So it's all come under alcohol beverages. So alcohol beverage, again we are divided into two categories. First one is fermented alcohol or distillated alcohol. Fermented alcohol, that means which made by process of fermentation, and distillated alcohol which made by the process of distillation. So before we are going to be discuss about fermentation beverages, first we should know what is fermentation. So fermentation is a metabolic process which produce chemical through the action of enzyme. So again, fermented alcohol are divided into four categories. First is wine, second is beer, third is cheddar, and last is perry. So first we discuss what is wine. So wine is a one kind of fermented alcoholic beverage which made through the fermentation of different kind of grapes. So next is beer. So beer is one of the oldest or most popular fermented drinks after than tea or coffee. This cheddar. Cheddar is one kind of fermented alcoholic beverage which is made from the fermented apple juice. And this cheddar is mostly famous in like countries of United Kingdoms. Perry is another fermented alcoholic beverage which is made from the fermented pears. It's basically famous in like the country of England. Before we are going to be discussed about distillated alcohol beverage, we should know what is distillation. Distillation is a process of separating compounds of a mixture on the basis of differing boiling points. Again, distillated alcohol beverages are divided in few categories. First is whiskey, which is basically made from grain. Then vodka, which is made from potatoes. Then rum, basically which is made from sugarcane or juice. Then gin, which is made from berry. Then tequila, which is basically made from agave plant. And last one is brandy, which is made from different kind of grapes. Tell also
as a one kind of alcoholic beverage, which is a combination of 2-3 spirits along with some soft beverage such as juice or fruits. So for example, you can take a Bloody Mary or Mojito. It's all combination of spirits with some soft beverage or fruits.
I hope this video will help you to in future about beverage or what is the classification of beverage. Still, if you have any doubts, you can write in comment. And if you like my videos, please subscribe my channel, comment and share with your friends.